I think it's amazing. Playing at Lord's is something you don't get to play every day. Just to be at the ground, you know. And I think it all comes down to 200 years of Nepal-UK relationship. And we have managed to, you know, come so far. It's been almost 2 years that we have been trying to get this happen. Special director like John Stevenson, Prashant Kaur, I think the two of them, you know, have really pushed this thing forward. And today's the day, and we're very glad we came up with a good performance. Everybody chipped in. So overall, a very good day of cricket for us. Amazing. I think it was almost like playing in Nepal. So many people did their support for the Amulai, which is fantastic. Probably the highest number of people that have come to watch us play, I think, outside Nepal, except for the 2014 World Cup. We got our support to Japan. I think it's been an amazing journey all these years. We never thought Surma Banayaste, Lords McKinley, Sabna Arsathyo. I think the dream came true for Nepal cricket and Nepal sports and all the cricketers. So it's a historic day. I'm sorry, from Puna, Nepal cricket and Samundi, Nepal sports and Sampurna Gallagi. And I hope, you know, we can keep doing well and reach greater heights in future. We won the game. We have said that, you know, Nepal cricket is here to, you know, perform. And more than that, we have presented ourselves as a cricketing country, a cricketing nation. So it was an important ground. Test match, because I think we played on a test match weekend, so even that's something, you know, you don't get to play every day. I think overall, I think it's just been amazing. I'm lost for words right now. I think it's amazing. I hope we can play here again, hopefully. Maybe play Nepal versus England someday. I think that should be our goal, to move forward, become an ODI nation, and hopefully a test playing country in the coming 15-20 years. There are a lot of things that we need to sort that out. Cricket is one of the sports where we are doing very, very well. So we need that support from everybody now. It just cannot be come down to players or a group of set of players. There are a lot of things that we need to, you know, put things in place back home. Let's go back and the management issues on the channel and the Sana Solgius. Just like Nepal cricket already, but no, so it was. I wish we had the same culture back home, cricketing. No, Japanese Jansu, Ramro ground, Ramro pitches are ruined. And Nepal Mapani enthusiasts or some bad book in Kalisaki, cricket interest body, management issues are Matra and sort out going to Bali. हरेक क्षेत्रमा हरेक जिल्लाले आफ्नो जिम्मेवारी बोकेर नेपाल क्रिकेट अगाडि बढाउँछु भनेर सोच्ने हो भने मात्र हामी अगाडि बढ्न सक्छौँ. जुन ग्राउन्डहरू छन् त्यो ग्राउन्ड बनाउनु त्यति गाह्रो पनि होइन. क्रिकेट खेल्नुपर्ने हो. जति क्रिकेट खेल्छ त्यही हिसाबले कति राम्रो हुँदै जाने हो. त्यसले गर्दा सबै कुरा आखिर म्यानेजमेन्टमै अड्किन्छ. I think a lot of things, just being in the dressing room and coming down the stage to back, going through the long room, a lot of great cricketers. I think every cricketer that has played, it's always been a dream. Hari Khiladiko, the long run, Lords Nagar batting, so managed to fulfill that dream for most of our players. And I think as a team we did well today. Ramro cricket khelnu sabai janale, everybody chipped in at the right time, and we are here today, so we are happy. Of course, I should have got a 50 or 100 today. The platform was set. Fortunately, I played a bad shot.